All right, Coach, nice bounce back win for you guys after the loss last week to El Dorado. Certainly a dominant performance tonight against West Mesa.
Yeah, you know, each game's different. We're still trying to figure out what kind of team we have. We need guys to step up and make plays, and we thought some of our seniors did tonight, so it was good to see.
Well, was it good to see? Yeah, the defense scores two touchdowns. Your special team scores a touchdown in offense. Yeah. So all three phases.
Yeah, definitely. It's nice when those things are always bonus. You can't count on them. But when they come, you sure are appreciative of them.
Talk about Jordan Dickey. He had a big game tonight with a couple of touchdowns.
We felt like the first two games, you know, he's making an impact, but not enough. So tonight we wanted to get him off early, get him involved on defense, and get him after their real athletic little quarterback.
How special is the win on homecoming?
It's always good. It just helps with the fan base and the alumni and the student body. So it's electrifying to look up there and see those stands packed like that.
How does this game help you guys down going forward after the loss last week? You could come back with a nice win tonight.
Sure.
Obviously, you guys played in a very tough district with Rio Rancho and Cleveland. So obviously, hopefully this game can propel you forward a little bit.
We got to get better. We just got to keep every game get better. We got to go down to Mayfield next week. So we got to get our stuff together and get going.
Thanks, Coach.